Hello, in part A, we have to find the expression for kinetic energy of the car at the top of the loop. So basically here.